Hi, my name is Matt Welton, Director of New Product Development at Cobalt Boats, and today I'm going to talk to you about how to build your ideal surf wave using the Malibu Surf Gate, the Volvo forward drive, and our ballast system onboard our surf boats. Over the past few years, surfing has gained in popularity within the industry, and there are a number of competitor boats on the market that are offering surf systems as well. However, Cobalt is the only brand that has combined Malibu Surf Gate technology with an explicitly designed surf hull form to generate a best-in-class wave that will even compete with some competition towboats. By using a combination of the Malibu Surf Gate, the Volvo forward drive, and our hard ballast tanks, you can dial in a surf wave for beginner to advanced. The general rule for the Cobalt surf system is that you can fill all of the ballast tanks and have a great wave. However, your Cobalt surf boat can be equipped with as much as 2,300 pounds of ballast in 6 hard tanks. And while the general rule is to fill all of the tanks, beginning riders may benefit from less ballast for a shorter wave that still has generous push. Additional weight in the boat doesn't always translate to a better surf wave. Unlike traditional towboats, your Cobalt surf boat is equipped with the Volvo forward drive that not only provides directional thrust for great maneuverability, but also allows you to tune your wave shape with the power trim. The power trim gives you some of the greatest control over your wave shape. When I set up my R6 for surfing, I completely fill all the ballast tanks and adjust my trim to positive 3 degrees. Taking off with your Cobalt couldn't be easier. Just set your cruise control. I set mine to 10.8 miles an hour. Select which side you would like to surf on using the custom Garmin surf screen interface. When the surfer is ready, slowly pull them up and the boat will automatically adjust the trim to the factory setting. If you want a different setting for the drive trim, you can manually adjust and the boat will hold that setting until another change is made or the key is turned off. With the touch of a surf button on the Garmin screen, you can easily switch from surf right to surf left. Once your ballast is filled, your cruise control is set, and your drive trim is set where you want it, take off and see what the wave looks like. By adjusting drive trim and people placement, make sure that you have a great looking wave before you put a surfer back there. Using the Cobalt surf system, you can set up the wave to your rider's liking. You can also change the wave shape by the line that you drive. For example, if I want to open the wave up more and I'm surfing on the right side, I can drive more to starboard. The shape of your wave can be affected by a number of external factors, so pay attention as you're out on the water for changing conditions. One of the largest factors is water depth. Ideally, you want to be in more than 15 feet of water to prevent wave diffraction off the bottom. Other factors include waves, current, and whether you're in fresh or salt water, so plan accordingly for your changing conditions. Remember that your surf wave can be affected by a number of external factors, so take the time and go out and set up your boat and take a look at the wave before you get out there and surf. By doing this, you'll ensure that you have the best result. Hopefully these tips and tricks have helped and will give you a great result. And then we'll see you out on the water.